Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Shooter XL here, back at it again with another video. Bang, you already know what it is. So in today's video, bro, I'm going to be telling you guys the top 5 upcoming basketball games. The top 5 upcoming basketball games in 2020, man. You already know we about to bring you with another banger, bro. So anyways, without further ado, let's get into this video. I got broads in Atlanta, just at the lean in the family. Credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the family. Legacies, family, wait and see, look like a panda. Going on like okay, so anyways, let's get into this video. So the first game we have upcoming is RHB 20. So yes, RHB 20 is a new upcoming game. It's not really out there. So like, it's very new. It's upcoming, bro, and they putting some work into this game. Like, they already got the badges playing out. They got all the, they posting bills. They posting new badges. Like, oh my god. They got this cool little shot bar right here. Like, this shot bar go hard. And then we got a cool, like, vault basketball. And bro, bro, oh my god, shoot, mobile, game is gonna be for mobile. So yeah, guys, this is the first game, bro. They've been putting lots of work into this, bro. Like, it's only, the server came out, like, probably, like, what, 4 days ago? And we got a lot of stuff planned to work out. So, yeah, I can't wait to see where this goes. So, yeah, that is the first game. So, coming up, we have the second game being RH2. So RH2, the game, it kind of died. I ain't gonna even lie, it died. It died down. Rail say he stopped working on it, bro. He wasn't even putting a lot of work into it anyway. So, but then he came back, bro. Rail bounced back, and he came back and he put in a lot of work. But look at this character creation, bro. So look, you can see at the top and at the bottom, bro, he put in a lot of work, bro. Like, he added character creation, like, oh my god, like, he put in a lot of work into this game. And he's back at it, and he's live stream, he's starting to live stream his development now. So make sure you guys go check out his live stream for some extra sneak peeks that you guys can see. So yeah, that is that game. So the next game we have is RBA Reborn. So RBA Reborn, bro, this game is just going hard, bro. Like, they adding cars to the game, good graphics, bro. They're adding, like, oh my god, like, the map is so big, yo. Like, imagine, bro, a role play game mixed with a basketball game, bro. That can actually go places. Oh my god, bro. And if they make it for mobile, bro, this game will just pop out, bro. So If he makes the right decisions, the game is going somewhere. So, anyways, our fourth game is Roll Hoops. Okay, so Roll Hoops has been out for a while now, and like it only had a couple of players, like 5, but then it blew up. Like, it started getting 100 views. I mean, 100 players, 50, 60, 70, 80. It just started blowing up, bro. And now it's like, now it averages like 40 players. 40 players, bro. And they're still updating it, bro. They got a lot of stuff to fix, bro. But I can't wait to see where RH can go, like with character creation and stuff. But yeah, I'm pretty sure RH can get somewhere, bro, if it just keeps up the stuff. Okay, in our last and fifth basketball game, we have Green Light Basketball. Now, Green Light Basketball is a game, bro. It already has a 1v1 court, so you guys can come. Contest, reaching, shooting. It doesn't have layup or dunks yet. But yeah, you guys can come check out this game. They're putting a lot of work into this game, actually, bro. Like, the developer, like, he added reaching in, like, one day. Like, that is crazy. Like, reaching that actually works in one day, bro. Like, that is crazy, bro. Like, wow. But yeah, bro, that's Green Light. So these are the top 5 games that are coming out, bro. So if you guys enjoyed this video, man, make sure you drop a like. Hit that subscribe button, man. I'll see all you wonderful people in the next video, man. Peace out, guys.